Sharjah Museum of Islamic Civilization. The Islamic Museum was first inaugurated in the Heritage Area on the 6th of November 1996. This museum was then transformed, under the directions of His Highness Sheikh Dr. Sultan bin Muhammad Al-Qasimi, Supreme Council Member and Ruler of Sharjah, to the traditional Souq Al-Majarrah, opened as a souq in 1987. The museum was then reopened under the name Sharjah Museum of Islamic Civilization on the 6th of June 2008, after transferring the reinterpreted and re-displayed collections from the previous museum to this redesigned state-of-the-art museum. Why visit the museum? The museum is an important cultural and touristic landmark. It is unique for its location along the Al-Majarrah waterfront in the heart of Sharjah and for being the first of its kind in the United Arab Emirates. The museum displays thousands of unique artifacts that highlight the great Islamic civilization from the 1st century A. 7 AD to the 14th century A. 20 AD. Visitors to the museum can explore the discoveries and inventions of Muslim scholars throughout the ancient Islamic history.